In this lesson, we will study the vowel combinations AU, AUGH, and AW words that make the A sound. You will first hear the phonetic formation of words, followed by an exercise on identifying the word and filling in the blanks that will help you master this lesson.
Author. August. Launch. Sauce. Pause. Hall. Haunt. Don't. Jaunt. Fault. Walt. Halt. Mauve. Fur. Fraud.
Identify the picture and write the word.
Walt. Mauve. Pause. Sauce.
Fill in the blanks.
Tom loves tomato sauce. Shakespeare was a great author. My birthday is in August. It is not my fault.
Ought, got, ought, dot, ought, not, d. Or daughter. Or e naughty. Or E. Haughty.
Identify the picture and write the word.
Caught. Daughter. Naughty. Dot.
Fill in the blanks.
My daughter is 9 years old. Tom is a very naughty boy. Jim caught a cold yesterday. She taught me a lot.
J. O. Jaw.
O.
O. Law. P. O. Paw. S. O. Saw.
D.
Dur. O. Draw. D. O. Dawn. Y. O. Yawn. P. O. Pawn.
U.
O. Lawn. shawl.
Cur.
Crawl.
Identify the picture and write the word.
Saw. Draw. Dawn. Shawl. Pawn. Yawn.
Fill in the blanks.
I saw her play. Can you draw an elephant? Jim told Tom to mow the lawn. Jill tried not to yawn in the class. Dogs like to lick their paws. Summary. In this lesson, we studied the vowel combinations that make the A sound. The AU words, AUGH words, and the AW words. Lesson 32, Study Plan. In the next lesson, we will study the vowel combinations that make the long U and the short U sound.